Hello, subscribers. How are you? I missed you. I hope everything is going well with the virus that's going on. I hope everyone is wearing masks, taking care of themselves, and staying isolated as you can be. I'm a bit upset over stuff that's going on, in my country when it comes to the virus. I cannot say its name, sadly, because of YouTube, but you know what I mean. I'm a bit upset over it, so if I do seem a bit down, I am a bit down. I expected this now to be a bit warmer than it is right now, but it's very cold. And sadly, I turned off the heating because it was like 15, 20 degrees Celsius here. So now it's below, like it's 3 degrees to zero. So it's very cold to me. So if I'm a bit, chilly, I'm so sorry. It's only gonna be today. I do apologize. Also, today we're checking out our gun girl from the North Country, Bob Dylan cover. This is I know he has another name, but I cannot pronounce it. So if you request stuff from him, please say it in his English name, not in his Nepali name, because I don't remember, I cannot remember Dibesh. Dibesh, is that how you pronounce it? I cannot remember that. When you comment, please comment on his name, because when I check out the comments, I search Arthur Gunn when I want to check something out. So a lot of stuff was requested. You just wanted me to react to anything from him, basically. First, I'm checking out this. I'll be soon checking out his Nepali stuff that he has in Nepali language. I don't know which stuff yet, so if you have anything, please leave it in the comments down below. And like the comments that you like and you want me to react to, because that way I'll see it more often. And yeah, we can start recording in 3, 2, 1, go. Let me move the camera a bit. Okay. Oh, that's beautiful. Where is he? That's such a beautiful sight. Ah, you can hear the water as well. That's so nice.
So if you're traveling to our country,
Oh.
where the wind hits heavy on the borderline.
I don't know why his voice brings me tears for no reason. Maybe I'm just emotional these days because of stuff that's going on in the world and stuff, but I don't know. His voice just brings me, I don't know, something. Okay, let's.
Remember me to the one who lives there.
I know, it's so beautiful. What was the noise? I don't know.
She once was a true love of mine.
Aye. He's so talented. I cannot get over how we didn't know beforehand about him. Why you didn't request him before he came to the American stuff, Idol? I think I kept saying. I don't know which show was he on. I'm gonna Google it later, but I keep messing up American Idol, X Factor, and American, what do you call it? American Champions or whatever. I keep messing all that up because to me those shows, I don't watch them, but you know what I mean. Why didn't tell me about him before? I don't know.
If you go out on the
Oh.
snowflakes core, where the river summer is.
Nice. I love that he filmed this outdoors and, like, I don't know where this is filmed, but it's such a beautiful sight and it's so nice to hear him sing live, not the studio version, but just hearing the water, hearing the waves, and just hearing him sing and play the guitar is amazing. It brings me something really nice.
To keep her from the howling wind.
Nice.
please see for me for hair hanging long. If it rolls and flows down her breast,
so much soul.
Please see for me if her hair hanging long.
It's pretty windy out there.
Cause that's the way I remember her best.
He has such a powerful voice, you almost forget he's singing outside. It's very hard to sound this powerful while wind is blowing and the water is moving and everything. So he has a beautiful resonant voice.
Well, I wonder if she remembers me at all.
I love that at all.
For many times I often pray.
He's just jamming. So effortless for him. Yeah, he's so cute.
Well, in the brightness of my day.
I love that low E. I don't know why. The water is so pretty there. I wish I knew where he's from. If someone could tell me.
So if you're driving into North Country Fair, where the wind has tail beyond the border lines.
Nice. I love how he picks songs that fit his voice.
Remember me to the one who lives there. See you once was a true love of mine.
Nice. Ah. Is it over? Yeah, it is. No! Sorry, I was too immersed in. I didn't. Sorry if I didn't react too much. Let me stop recording. Let me tell you what I thought about it. First of all, he's one of those people who don't have to try. I don't know how to explain it. Of course, he probably practiced a lot in his life, but it seems so effortless. Like his voice, like it's almost like when he's singing, it's almost like he's speaking. I don't know how to explain that feeling. But it's just, it's not someone trying to belt notes and trying to like scream or whatever. It's someone just exuding soul and exuding just beautiful melodies. I don't know how to explain that, but I hope you understand what I mean. I don't know if I know what I mean, but just beautiful, beautiful stuff that he does. I want to see more of him, and I want to see him sing in Nepali, and that's what I'm going to check out next, probably. I do apologize for not doing more of his American whatever. Let me Google it to see what he was on. American Idol, yes, he was on American Idol. But I'm going to do that soon as well. Just tell me which one you want me to check out. But yeah, this was a beautiful cover of Bob Dylan's song. I think he always chooses songs that fit very well with his vocal, that has some raspiness and some beautiful, beautiful, smooth tones. I love how his voice and how his timbre sounds. It's very special. You don't usually hear people who have this type of voice. Sadly, I do not think that, I don't know, maybe yes, maybe not. I don't know if American market would like sign him, even if he wins, like if he would be popular there, because they mostly focus sadly on the looks and stuff. And if you look at American Idol, I don't think many people have been very popular from there, at least not in America, because When they win, I don't know, like they just disappear. And from The Voice as well, I don't think these competitions are. I don't think people look at people who were on these competitions and continue following them. At least not a typical American person. I don't think they do. However, I do think it's great that he's gaining popularity all over the world. That's good because he's gaining popularity in Nepal, and like if people just see him, I think they will be inclined to follow his at least YouTube channel, you know. So I think that will be good. Like exposure is good, but even if people went on that show, I don't think it brings them that much recording power, or like if they sign with a company, I don't think it'll do them any. So hopefully, please go subscribe to him, check him out, support him, send him your love, and tell me what to react to next from him, because I love him so much and he has such a beautiful vocal. I hope you enjoy my reaction. If you did, please give this video a big thumbs up. Then what you want me to check out next, and I'll see you guys very soon in next one. I love you. Bye.